Okay, so we've got stairs up, stairs down, kitchen to the right here. Tile, tile. We've got a bathroom, shower, toilet, cabinet. Goes to a guest bedroom here. In the closet. New carpet here. Got another. Hi! Oh, no, you're okay. I'm April. I was talking to you yesterday. I'm doing the video showing you, just so you know. Thank you. Okay, so we've got bedroom. Closet, freshly painted, looks like. New flooring here. A Jack and Jill. Super cute. Great tile shower. Some built-ins. That was three bedrooms there. Got a hall closet. Fireplace. French doors going out to the deck. The deck is concrete. Really great closet space here. Great pantry. Can't get the door open. Here we go. Another prep sink here. Dining area. Nook area. Another door out to the deck. Nice folding area here. Hanging space. Lots of storage. Pretty full garage here. Hall closet for the entry here. And so I've made the circle. So downstairs, upstairs, I'm gonna do down first. Some outlets that need to be finished here, but tall ceilings for a basement. Really generous sized room here with two closets. Mechanical. Everything looks much newer in this one than the last. Last service date was in 2018. Burning here. It's like marble tile. Pretty small shower. Lots of space in here. No, I think I'd put some shelving in there. Your access. Another bedroom. It's pretty rectangular, so it's longer than it is wider. But I think you could probably do full or queen in here. And then again, I don't know, I think this normally would be closet here, but there's no doors. Deck looks good again from the bottom up. Honestly, the view is not nearly as spectacular as the last one, but it's pretty quiet. Not that the other one wasn't quiet, but it's peaceful out here. charge under here. Okay, so new carpet. Laundry chute, maybe? That's interesting. This is weird. Huh. That's a first. Okay, so you've got bedroom with a window going down. Closet to a door with another closet. But I don't think there's a bathroom to service these two rooms. Unless I missed something here. This one does not have a closet.